You know that feeling when you're cooking and you add that just right something to a dish? That just what was missing ingredient. That salsa that makes everything that much better. In our family, that special something is Sami. Insightful, provocative, fun, supportive, loving, and just so easy to befriend. Sami has just graduated high school and he's heading off into new horizons. And the world is about to get a taste of something wonderful.
Cuba.
But Sammy's not getting away without another bite and a lesson of something delicious from my kitchen.
Do you know why it's called chimichangas?
Inspired by my travels in the northern Mexican state of Sonora, we cook a meal that will hopefully help get him through college and who knows, maybe something else that life may throw at him. An unforgettable northern-style shredded beef chimichanga. A chunky, crunchy, peppery avocado and radish salad. A scrumptious rice with lentils and caramelized onions. Another bit of Sonora I'm excited to share with you is a visit to a food stand that turned Hermosillo's Tacos in on its head. Johnny's Tacos, a multi-generational business that thrives on the Sonoran specialty, tacos de cabeza. Johnny even kindly divulges not one, but two of his secret recipes.
Oh,
are those tacos good?
My mouth is feeling it.
Family, that special ingredient that's a welcome addition to any dish.